So this is the Hargest contingent, and this is where we hang out while we're waiting for the regatta to start. This is James Lilly and Toby Pasco, and I'm not sure what they're doing.
Oh my god.
Now we're Hargest under the bring the scales down to there, right? You have to carry them down here and the boats get put in down here. As you can see, it's very busy. And then the boats after us come up in here.
This is the front of the rowing. We're at the back part of the course. This is where all the racing happens. And we're all here to come and sit and hang out.
Silly boy, why you acting silly? You're coming with those corny lines, gambling without me. I'll get some flowers for the day that you are buried. No people make mistakes, but I just think your ass is fake. Only thing I want from you is for you to fade away.
And this is the girls under 18 quad, ready and lined up. Hargest, as you can see, is in lane 7.
At the Māori, you won't have that luxury.
And there is the official up in the big tower over here, and the light's going. That means they're ready to start.
Engine.
This is lining up of the boat. We have to turn around your boat so that your bow, which is the back of the boat, is facing the finish line. Crews have faced the other way before, which would be quite embarrassing. And then they back in to the wee boat holders, and then the little girl will grab onto their stern, and then they'll sit there and wait for the call, and then they'll be off. These are the boat holders.
Acting silly boy.
If you want me, the cherry on top, the pick of the pack, the crumb de la crop. If you want me, you better do better than that tonight. Oh, oh, if you want me, it takes more than a wink, more than a drink, more than you think. If you want
pretty much dominating the double.
Go Hargest!
James Hargest in the front of the under 18 boys double ahead of St Andrews. Then it's Ryan Carley.
And they finish. Gold medal.